You know, if you put LeBron James on the 1936 Kentucky Wildcats, the other players would say, "Hey, that there fellow's black. I say, he's black."